हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सॉल्व द फर्स्ट न्यूमेरिकल ऑफ कैम्बर। क्वेश्चन इज गिवन एज फॉर हैवी रेनफॉल एरिया कॉन्क्रीट पेवमेंट हैविंग विड्थ ऑफ द पेवमेंट इज 7 मीटर द सेंट्रल राइज फॉर पैराबोलिक कैम्बर इज। नाउ वी नो दैट फॉर हैवी रेनफॉल एरिया एंड फॉर कॉन्क्रीट पेवमेंट the camber is generally equals to 2%. So, slope that is 1 by n will be equals to 2%, and we can determine the value of 1 by n as 2 by 100. So, it will be equals to 1 by 50. That will be the value of 1 by n. Now, we know that for parabolic camber, the equation is 2x square upon nw. On putting the value of x as 3.5 square divided by the value of 1 by n is 1 by 50, so we will put here 50, and the value of width of pavement is given as 7 meter. Now why we put the value of x as 3.5 here? Because x is varying from this point to this point. So, at this point, the value of x is 0, and at central point of the pavement, the value of x is 3.5 meter because the overall width of the pavement is 7 meter. Now, we can determine the value of central rise for parabolic camber, which will be equals to 0.07 meter. So, for parabolic camber, the central rise will be equals to 0.07 meter. Now, that is the complete solution of this numerical. Thank you very much, students.